Hi, and welcome to a brand new Smart City Update. We bring you the latest news on smart city and community development projects worldwide. The first 4 days of June, we bring you a new episode each day covering the smart city events in Washington, D.C. and Amsterdam. This edition gives Dutch researchers the opportunity to present their work to a Chinese delegation of leading scientists and government officials. In Amsterdam, the smart city takes place till the 5th of June. Mr. Baron is the CTO of the City of Amsterdam. Please tell me, what can visitors expect during the upcoming week?
This week in Amsterdam, we brought together a whole bunch of events that are about smart cities. It's about a hackathon, it's about a China summit, we have people from Japan coming in, there's a big international conference on Wednesday and Thursday, and on Friday we have a whole bunch of side events and side visits.
In previous editions of Smart City Update, we brought the event in Washington to your attention. Here, teams from all over the world will present their ideas on smart city and community development. The event takes place at the National Building Museum.
So right now, you can see that everybody's setting up the booths right now for an exciting event. So what you're going to see is 64 teams coming together from all the places in the world. And then they're going to show a lot of smart city and Internet of Things technologies.
The Netherlands is presented with a large delegation of city and business representatives.
So we're here with teams from the Netherlands, six teams in total, two from Amsterdam and four from Eindhoven. And we will present here in the booths smart city solutions. We have teams here with smart lighting, smart mobility, smart sensing and decision support tool for multi-stakeholder environment.
In tomorrow's edition of Smart City Update, we bring you a wide coverage of the Washington event with, of course, the visit of the royal couple. Meanwhile, in Washington, the Global Smart City Coalition will be launched this week. Angelique Meyer from Amsterdam Smart City is in Washington. Angelique, can you tell me what the coalition is all about?
This coalition is about cities that want to share their knowledge and technology on innovative projects that are taking place within their own city.
Is this a unique collaboration?
I'm not sure it's unique because cooperation is unique. Cooperation has been taking place since the early days within the world. However, on the theme of smart city solutions, I think it's a unique coalition as it's more based on trust and wanting to learn from each other than actually formal memorandums of understandings and other formalities.
What does the attendance of the Dutch royal couple say about the project?
It shows that the royal couple understands that it's important that we share knowledge on these sustainability projects.
Thank you so much, Angelique. And that's it for now. If you have any news or backgrounds on your smart city projects, please let us know. We'll be back tomorrow with more coverage on the Washington and Amsterdam events. Amongst other things, we will take you on a tour to a smart city project in Rotterdam and show footage of the royal couple attending the launch of the Global Smart City and Community Coalition. Thanks for watching.